Well, more and more people are struggling to find a place to call home. And with the closing of two of Chattanooga Housing Authority's largest properties and high foreclosure rates, there are fewer and fewer housing options. If you're looking for a rental home with bad credit, the search may seem endless. But a new Catholic Charities idea called the S.M.A.R.T. program hopes to improve tenants' chances of getting in and staying in affordable housing.
It teaches about money, credit, and how to be a smart or a good neighbor. It teaches the various responsibilities in terms of being a landlord and a tenant.
The course for current or hopeful tenants is 6 hours long. There are three separate classes in budgeting, credit, and being a good neighbor to become a S.M.A.R.T. tenant.